You guys hear that? Yeah? Yep. Okay, so right now we are on location in Texas, filming episodes of Breaking Trail. And last night, my wildlife biologist Mario and I were walking up and down this pond looking for reptiles and amphibians, and we kept hearing this sound, and I kept thinking, it's gotta be a toad or it's gotta be a frog. So we're using our flashlights and we're searching, but could find absolutely nothing. It was driving us crazy. So today we went in and we did a little research. As it turns out, that sound is a mole cricket. Have you guys ever seen a mole cricket before? Have you even heard of a mole cricket? Well, check this out. Come down here a little closer.
Got one.
Oh my gosh, it's strong. It's like pinching me. She's gonna come up right through my hand. Look at this, look at this. I'm sure most of you have never seen a mole cricket before, and honestly, I haven't seen one either. And down in that burrow is the male. That noise is bringing in the females. What we want to do right now is walk up and down this embankment and see if we can find some of those females. I could dig that guy up, and I don't want to disturb him, so hopefully we'll find one of these females, and what I want to do is get up close for the cameras to show you something really, really cool that they can do. They're called mole crickets for a reason. You guys ready to find a female? Cool, let's see if we can get one. Ah, cool, look at that, there's a normal cricket. Now, follow my finger, if you will, just like this. You see this raised area in the sand? That is a mole cricket burrow. So we are definitely on the right trail. And watch, I can do this. Yeah, you see that, how that's dug down right there?
Yeah.
That is how powerful these little animals are, just like a mole that you would see in your backyard.
Now they're constantly making these tunnels, right?
No, this is something moving through here. I'm not disturbing anything by playing in that burrow, but this is a really good sign. All we need to do now is find a female. All right, let's keep moving around the side of the pond and hopefully catch one.
Got one.
You? No way.
Yep, 100%.
Oh my gosh, it's strong. It's like pinching me.
That was too easy.
Nope, hold on. They bury really quick. It's gonna come up right through my hand. Look at this, look at this. Oh, those little hands are powerful.
Look at that thing.
Doesn't that look like a mole?
It looks exactly like a little mole. That is amazing.
How cool is that thing?
That's what's making all that noise?
That's what's making the noise. Well, the males are making the noise. This is most likely a female because, yep, she does have wings. All right, I'm gonna cup it back in my hand and get the little capsule out of my pocket so we can get it under control. Ready?
Awesome.
Got it.
Perfect.
Excellent. There you have it. That is a mole cricket. Wow, and look at how much the front half of that little creature looks like a mole, and the back half looks just like a cricket. How bizarre. Now this is a subterranean animal, and the only time they come out from underground is when you have a big rain move through. Now they do not bite, I did read that, so I knew as soon as I grabbed it that I wasn't actually being bitten, but those front limbs are very spiky. Definitely gave me a startle when I grabbed onto it and I tried to burrow out of my hand. All it takes is one, and what I want to do now is actually get this into a controlled situation so I can show you guys exactly why they call them mole crickets.
Awesome, nice job.
Awesome, high fives.
Boom.
Okay, let's get up here. Okay, and we are back with a mole cricket. Look at how cool that little creature is. Now, I did a little research on these insects, and as it turns out, mole crickets can be found on every single continent except for Antarctica. I bet you didn't know this. There are over 100 species of these insects worldwide. I've never seen one before, I've never caught one before, and what we're gonna do tonight is show you how mole crickets burrow down into the sand. You guys ready for this?
Let's see it.
Oh, they are feisty. Oh, and strong. Come here, come here, come here. I got you. Okay, there we go. Wow, look at how much this thing looks like a mole. I'm just gonna hold it like that. Can you see it okay there?
Oh, wow.
Look at that. So this little plastic container here, it's a vanity, and it was right there up in my bathroom. I had my toothbrush, my toothpaste, and some other toiletries in there, and I said, let's empty that out, fill it with sand, and show everybody at home how the mole cricket burrows down into loose substrate. So I filled it up with sand, and if you guys are ready, we're gonna place down this mole cricket and watch how quickly it disappears. Are you ready?
All right, this is gonna happen pretty quick.
It's gonna happen super quick. Yeah, Mario, you try to get this shot too?
Yeah, hang on, okay.
Because I'm gonna have to dig it back up with, see, I got a spoon right here, so I gotta dig her back up.
Okay,
ready?
And go for it.
Nope.
Didn't work.
Oh.
Okay, put her back in.
Whoa.
Oh.
Fast.
Burrow.
Whoa.
Let's see it.
Here we go. One, two, three. Oh, hands are already going. Ah!
Oh.
Ready? And go. Dig. Wow, look at that.
Just like that.
And she stopped. Let's see if I just go.
Oh.
Look at that, totally disappeared. And just like that, the mole cricket has disappeared. That's pretty impressive. Why? Oh, wow. This is a lot tougher than you guys would think. Getting mole crickets to bury into the sand. You know... Well, now you know if you're out there at night and you hear a high-pitched sound and you can't find where it's coming from, it's probably because it's coming from underground. It's most likely a mole cricket. I'm Coyote Peterson. Be brave. Stay wild. We'll see you on the next location.
If you thought the mole cricket was entertaining, you are going to love watching me get pinched by a giant beetle. And don't forget, subscribe so you can join me and the crew on the next location.